Hi everyone. Okay, so today I have another unboxing. My NCT 127 chain cassette version has arrived, and now I'm going to be really honest about this, but I'm such a dumbass. Now the reason why I'm so stupid is because I didn't realize there was a flap here. Like right over here, I could have opened it, and it was until I opened it here with a paper cutter. So yeah, this is what I get for not carefully looking at the package. So I'm going to open it. So disappointing. So originally in Japan, this is 1,850 yen, so around $18. You could get this on Amazon Japan, only if you have Prime, because I think if you don't have Prime, you get like extra charges. And if you get extra charges, it's just better to go on eBay and just pay for like $30, because essentially it's sort of the same. Because if you don't have Prime on Amazon, the shipping is kind of expensive. So this is the front, the side, and the back. Back has the side A and side B. Like on the cassette versions, there's one side and the other side. So Dreaming Chain and Limitless is on one side, and Come Back and 100 is on side B. Yeah, just to give you guys a closer look. Yeah, there you go. AVEX Trax, SM Entertainment Japan, made in Japan. So now, if you, it's a slide cover, so you push it out and everything comes out smoothly. So this is like the box thing, slider. And then, with this, you get a set of I don't know how to call this, I guess a flip book, sort of, but you could also rip it out. So, you get all the members. And then on the back, it's a different design. Like, it has more color to it, I think. If that's what you call it. So in case you're a new fan, you don't know the members' names, there are the names on the what do you call these, like the sort of like a flip stand paper thing. I don't know, I suck at describing. So yeah. And also, here is the actual cassette. Now, the thing is with this, it's really cute. Like, I love the color. I really like how they chose pink. And then there's a watercolor pastel kind of. Like really vibrant and aesthetic colors. So you just, it's really simple, you just pop the cassette out, and the cassette is like this. Front and back. Like, I have like a cassette, it's like older than me, I think. My dad had it for around 30 years. Like honestly, it's really old. I'm not sure if I could play this in the cassette, so I think I'll probably just leave this like hanging somewhere. Yeah, to be honest, I just bought it because one, I thought it was like really cute to have all the versions. Like, I wanted to get all the versions of NCT 127 chain, but I ended up not getting the really big CD plus DVD a thing because I was kind of stupid to pre-order it on the USA Amazon market. So they never really shipped out my order, so I kind of just canceled it. I was like, I'm not gonna pay like around 45 for it when I could get it on Amazon Japan for like maybe like 34 or something. But then I was like, nah, I don't really want to get it because it kind of reminds me of Limitless, and I didn't really like the CD packaging for that, and I actually sold off my copy. So there's that. Oh, I'm such a bad fan. So anyways, I'm not sure if it's a first press thing or something, but it came with I think there's a code on that, so I'm just gonna put it like here. So it came with a card, a member trading card, if I could get it, but Taeyong is not cooperating. Okay, oh my god. Okay, so I got the leader of NCT 127. Like, they finally admitted he was the leader. So I got Taeyong as my trading card. And of course, a card without damages is not my, is always will be following me. Yeah, because of the cassette, I should have known better, but because of the cassette, this card has like markings on it, like little tiny ones. Not sure you could see it, like it's on his face. Yeah, that's about it. But the back design is really nice. It has this really, really clean vibe, like really edgy, I guess. So it has NCT 127 chain, not for sale. And I kind of wish this part would be pink. I don't know. I just like pink, okay? So. And putting the foil card aside, you get this piece of NCT 127 debut mini album chain thing. So we get that. Moving aside, and you also get this thing. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what they are, but I'm just gonna like just leave it in my cassette like forever. Yeah, so honestly, if you don't have a cassette player, I don't think you guys should buy this, because on eBay it's like $30 and you're basically paying $30 for a card. If your intentions are to just get the photo card, I just suggest you just get any kind of member CD limited edition version, because that one is like the cheapest. Like, you get it on Amazon Japan for like 19, or if you get it on eBay, it's like $19 plus $9.99 shipping. I'm not sure if it's that price, because after the release date, the Japanese sellers especially raised up the prices to like $30 or something, because like technically they're limited edition, but it's not really like that limited, because you still could get like I don't want to compare groups, but say like for EXO, they released their Japanese first single album mini album, and you could still get their first CD. So I'm thinking it will be kind of the same for NCT, because they're kind of from the same company, so I'm just judging it off of that. Yeah, and I'll be unboxing Jaehyun's limited edition member cover CD shortly next week if it comes, because Japan Post is so slow. Like, here I am rambling, but I'm just gonna talk for a few minutes. Normally I get my Korea stuff, like, it takes 1 week, but Japan takes like 2 weeks, and it's like literally the same shipping. So I'm like so confused, because first class international is just so slow these days. So yeah, that's it for today. So thank you guys for watching and for hearing me out on my rambles, because I like to talk a lot apparently. Thank you, and see you guys soon.